Welcome to Chapter and Verse, Volume 3, a chapter-by-chapter reflection on the New Testament through poetry, as a way to strengthen your personal and family gospel study with a focus on the Come Follow Me curriculum. One chapter, one verse. My name is Michael D. Young, and today we have a text based on 1 Timothy 6. The focus verses for this text are 1 Timothy 6, 9, and 10. But they that will be rich fall into temptation and a snare, and into many foolish and hurtful lusts, which drown men in destruction and perdition. For the love of money is the root of all evil, which while some coveted after, they have erred from the faith and pierced themselves through with many sorrows. And now the text, love of money. Love of money brings us sorrow. Love of money brings us death. All we have we do but borrow, our every hour and every breath. Love of money brings perdition. Love of money brings us greed, for it causes vain sedition. It becomes our every need. Love of money leads to sorrow. Love of money leads to lust, for its hunger steals tomorrow, eats away at faith and trust. Love of money will not linger. Love of money cannot stay, for when death shall raise its finger, money then will pass away. Thank you for listening. If you like what you hear, please share.